going to wake them up!
Kropotkin. Bastard seems really pleased with himself. That's not up to me, comrade. You'll be in the outcast hands soon. Okay, killed the broadcast. Nothing has been aired. Bowman, it's Nomad. The broadcast hadn't started yet, and now it never will. Neutralized Kropotkin.
Well, it's a good thing you stopped his plan. It's a bit sad we can't interrogate him, lucky bastard.
I know. On the bright side, I found an audio recording on his body.
Play it.
Kropotkin, we need you to broadcast your activities once we complete our mission. Public pressure should force the US and their friends to launch a disorganized attack on Sentinel and the Wolf, giving the Bodarks enough time to disappear. An open conflict will lead to destruction of our own resources, along with proof of our involvement.
The last thing we need is pressure on the US and its allies to intervene on Aroa, or to radicalize Russia further. This seems typical for SVR. Stealing secrets and leaving chaos in their wake. The Wolves are just cannon fodder for them. This could be a sign of an SVR false flag operation, or a hint to something more nefarious, involving an organization that won't hesitate to incriminate Sentinel and the Wolves in service of a larger plan. The destruction of Aroa will prevent anyone else from using Skelltech.
Copy. Nomad out.